Mia Farrow did famously cut her hair quite short. Were you there during that time?
Yes, I was. But we were all not there. We were all outside doing other things, and our secretary called us up hysterically and said, come back, come back, emergency. We had a code, I think it was code red or something like that. And we came back, and she, of course, Mia Farrow denied it in the trade. She said it wasn't really that big a fight, but I don't know. It must have been a big enough fight, so she cut all her hair off. And so we all had to run back and come up with a new story. So we came up with a story that she had a car accident, and we had brain surgery, and we had to cut off all her hair. To this day, I'll never understand why they didn't just put her in a wig. I mean, we had to go through so much trouble with that hair. And then she came out of it with this very, very short haircut, which then became the style all over the country. Mm-hmm. That's when I saw what the stars could accomplish, how important they were.